Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe before we get into the video. Today, as you can see from the title, I am working from home with one of my kids today. Tristan is home with me today, so I'm going to bring you guys along with us on our day, I guess, bring your kid to work day, I guess, because he's here. So, yeah. Getting my hair done, but this is the finished product. It looks so nice. Let me show you guys. I feel like in the summertime, it's my go-to. Like, I really need braids in the summertime because, I don't know, I just hate doing my hair, honestly. Right now, I'm just working, and Tristan is in the room playing with his toys, but actually in a couple of minutes, I'm gonna let him go outside and play on the porch, balcony, whatever you wanna call it, just so he can get a little bit of outside time because, unfortunately, I can't take him outside right now because I'm working. So yeah, maybe at 12:30 on my lunch break though, we might go to the park because there's a park by the house. So right now he might go out there, and then yeah, that's the vibes for today. And you guys might see his little puffy eye. It was a lot worse. It went down a little bit, but yeah, I don't know. He went to the park with his cousins and then went to get a haircut and came back and had a puffy eye. I don't know what happened in between then, but I was getting my hair done. So yeah, let me know in the comments how you like my hair, and follow Sarah Styles. I'll put her name in the description, so you guys, if you want to tap in and you're in New York, go tap in. I obviously didn't start as early as I usually do, but we here. That's all that matters.
Coming up.
Your birthday's coming up?
Yeah, Lonnie doesn't tell me that.
Alright, come here. Say hi. My name's Tristan. See, his eye's a little puffy, but he's good. So he just owns it. We gave him some allergy medicine, right? And he's gonna let it go down.
I'm gonna spell Wednesday.
You gonna spell Wednesday?
Right. Yes.
Hold on. Let me do this first. All right, spell Wednesday. Go. Spell it.
This is ridiculous.
What's ridiculous?
It is because of you. And with the you, I hope.
Oh, you did it! Guys, he spelled Wednesday.
What?
Look, this is what he spelled. Wait for it to focus. What do you want to eat for lunch? What do you want to eat? You want a Happy Meal? You want pizza?
Oh, I want McDonald's. I want chicken nugget fried juice.
Thank you. Tristan. Come here. Come here.
Oh, I know what I'm doing.
What are you doing? Why do you keep walking back and forth?
I don't know. I kind of want to see your friend. That's why.
What friend?
Your friend.
Where?
On your computer.
No, that's not my friend on the computer. I'm talking to people. I'm working. They can't see me. They can hear me. Okay?
Oh, sorry about that. I thought I was talking to your friend.
Oh, no. I'm working.
Okay, let's go get something to eat.
Oh, oh. Tristan. All right, just go. Go, 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 go. He's saying he's too hot. You want to play the game?
Yes.
Daddy said you can work on your battle pass.
That's why you're beautiful.
Who's beautiful?
Yeah.
I'm beautiful. Thank you.
I know everything.
If you plan on working from home with your kid, just be prepared because it's like, you can't plan your day in a way. Like, you can't plan your day because you don't know what your kid is gonna get into. You don't know, like, you know what I mean? Especially with my one-year-old. I have never worked from home with my one-year-old yet. But I know that in the case that I do have to work from home with him, that is gonna be a little more challenging than working from home with my four-year-old, just because my four-year-old is a little more independent. He knows how to play on his own. He knows how to eat on his own, things like that. My one-year-old is a lot more, what is it? What's the word I'm looking for? He is like, you don't know what to expect from him, okay? You really don't know what to expect from him. He can be smiling. Even when he's happy, he's loud. Even when he's crying, he's loud. So it's so hard to work from home with a crying one-year-old or a laughing one-year-old, because either way he's loud. So yeah, we're probably gonna get some lunch soon. I asked him what does he want to eat for lunch, and he told me he wants McDonald's. You want McDonald's money? Joking. Because one thing about it, you can ask either one of my kids. Mari will tell you too. One thing about it, two things for certain. Mama got McDonald's money, okay? Mama gonna always have McDonald's money. So with that being said, we probably gonna hit McDonald's.
You gonna go back and get mommy later?
Yeah, later.
Later we gonna get mommy? And I'm starting to be prepared. You could have just brushed that off. You had a piece of mess. But lately I've been in this life, so it's probably best for you to choose. New Ferrari cost a year. You won't want to buy two. Been alone with stacking hundreds, plus my favorite color blue. God, we should we never pull up. You start hacking out of carrots. I blame it on drugs. What? What are you doing? Come here. I'm in 10, I'm in Call of Duty.
Oh.
Tristan.
You
can't point that.
I'm gonna tell them in Call of Duty.
No, but Call of Duty's not real life, okay? You don't play that.
Alright guys, well that's pretty much the end of the video. All we have left to do is get Amari at 5 o'clock. If Dad gets off early, he's probably gonna get him. But other than that, we're gonna just come back home and enjoy the rest of the night. So it is now 1 o'clock. I got about 4 more hours to work and then we're gonna go get Amari. And that's the end of our night. So if you like this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. If you like the way I work at home with my kid, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And stay tuned for more.